Hello guys, it's me Crampo the bot. So, in this video I am gonna show you how to make thumbnail like Manuindia Android. So for the thumbnail you gonna need pixel, background remover and PSCC. So first you gonna need this gun PNG. So how to make this PNG? First download one gun image. I'll prefer sniper image. Now just remove the background with background remover. Then go to PSCC. Now make one blank document of 1280 by 720. Then bring the one PNG image of gun. Now make two empty layer, then select the gun PNG. Now click on top corner, and click on select pixel. Now go to empty layer and click on brush. Select gray color and fill it. And fill second empty layer with black color. Now delete the gun OMG. Sorry PNG. Now bring the gray one on top. And black one below. Now select black gun PNG. And transform it like I am doing. Now you have done. Now, let's make the believer text. Switch to pixel, and edit text. Write your song name. And change its font to this one. I'll try to provide the link. Now remove background, and export it. Then come back and write be only and use toxic font. Now remove background. Export it. Come back now write R. And use the toxic font. And export. But, first make sure that your mobile data is off. Otherwise this creepy girl will appear on your screen. Now go to PSCC. And do as I am doing. And also add the shadow. As done with gun PNG.
Stop. We can't.
And export it. Make blank document of 1280 by 720. Now select the TDM high view image. You can download it from Google or I'll try to provide the link. Now set it. Then bring the poster or you can just take screenshot from your selected music video. Now transform it. Now bring your official character or Binid's PNG, transform it, and follow me. then bring the PNG text. Now duplicate it. Why? Just do it. Now bring the gun PNG. Now set it. And select its pixel, then go to PNG text layer and cut it. Don't delete, just cut as I am doing. Now select the PNG text layer which you have duplicate. Now select its pixel and go to gun PNG and click on cut. Now delete the PNG text layer which you have duplicate. The exported and do some color correction. And here is your thumbnail. Please subscribe.